This is Maria and her partner, Ruben. Before their day even starts, they are providing a detailed snapshot of their health and wellness to their network. Maria slept great, but Ruben, who has a history of depression and anxiety, tossed and turned all night. Data from his neuroendocrine system shows a spike in cortisol. That may be a sign that he could be headed for a significant depressive episode. So, before he's even awake, his network has placed time in his busy schedule that day to talk with a virtual therapist about ways to reduce his stress. 20 years from now, radically interoperable data and open and secure platforms will allow consumers to own their own journey of health, providing them with a holistic, real-time view of themselves and their environment. A system in which personalized experiences that are highly tailored to one's preferences and needs are the norm, not the exception. And where care and services can be accessed quickly and seamlessly. Consumers are increasingly willing to share their personal data through wearable technology, smart appliances in the home, and even with the home itself. This vast pool of data forms the basis of their personal health profiles, so that changes or deviations can be detected and addressed immediately. This information empowers consumers to take control of their well-being in ways that were impossible in the past, whether it's proactively heading off depressive episodes for Ruben or getting Maria her time-released antihistamine well ahead of a high pollen day. This data also provides more opportunities than ever to glean novel insights into the health of entire communities and to enable research and scientific breakthroughs at a rate that will only increase exponentially as technology continues to evolve and to integrate into our daily lives. Tailoring care individually based on ever-advancing capabilities to capture, interpret, and act on near-perfect data in real time is a radical change. This change will require a complete rebuild of today's healthcare system and the collaboration of several actors, some old and many new. Those with deep roots in care delivery must ask themselves how they can use data and technology to transform what well-being and care delivery means. Players in the health ecosystem will include non-traditional ones. For example, those focused on the data platforms and tools that enable this new model of health. And regulators, financiers, and intermediaries will all play a new role in this new vision. Disruptive thinking and a commitment to emerging technology are more important than ever before, because the future isn't as far off as it seems. In fact, it's at your very fingertips.